Wassa is 20 kilometers, 12 miles, from the Nigerian border, close to the Sambisa forest, a stronghold of Boko Haram, which has killed thousands in Nigeria in a five-year insurgency for an Islamist state and threatens to destabilize the wider region. And the vast Sambisa forest is close to the area where Boko Haram kidnapped more than 200 school girls last month. And the governor of Far North Province, Augustine Fanka Ewa, confirmed the attack but declined to give details. And Chinese state news agency Xinhua quoted Chinese officials as saying unidentified assailants had attacked the camp with a Chinese enterprise operating in Cameroon on Friday night, injuring one person and leaving 10 unaccounted for. And Boko Haram has staged several attacks in northern Cameroon. Last month, it attacked a police post, killing two people. The rebels kidnapped a French family in February 2013. And West African leaders meet in Paris on Saturday to try to improve cooperation in their fight against Boko Haram. An outrage over the kidnapping has prompted Nigerian President Goodluck Jonathan, criticized at home for his government's slow response, to accept U.S., British and French intelligence help in the hunt for the girls. And, reporting by Matthew Mbokbig and Bait Felix, editing by Janet Lawrence.